The Bob Vesup mod just dropped in FNF, and this mod is a lot darker than people may realize. Bob is a character that was created by Senior Palo, along with Skid and Pump, who we also get to see in this mod. But while the boys are just out to have fun and maybe pull some annoying pranks, Bob is a straight up cannibal. Bob has appeared in two animations that I know of, the first being It's Spooky Month and the most recent one titled Tender Treats, which is what this mod is actually based on. In both of these animations, Bob tries to eat Lilla, aka Skid's mom, but when he fails to get her, he turns his attentions towards Skid and Pump, which is why we see them battling in this mod. The mod differs slightly from the animation though, because we see Boyfriend actually defending Skid and Pump in this mod. Which really shouldn't be a surprise for anybody at this point, because Skid and Pump have crossed paths with Boyfriend and Girlfriend many times in many different mods. What is kind of sad though is that if Boyfriend loses the rap battle, he's actually eaten alive in front of Skid and Pump, which is super dark.
Did you know if you eat a human brain, you'll get a disease and we're back out?
Now there are a lot of fun facts in this mod, starting with the background. The area where you battle Bob was actually taken directly from the animation. It is the butcher shop where Bob thought he cornered Skid and Pump when they were playing hide and seek, but in actuality, he's just trying to corner and kill them. Luckily, it was just a bunch of meat puppets that Bob found, because he went in on those things. Another fact here is that Bob is not a demon like many people think. He's actually just a man in a mask. In both the animation and the mod, we get to see images of him without his mask. He's basically just a pale-skinned dude with black hair and a fat body. The Friday Night Funkin' song actually shows his real face, which is also taken directly from the original animation. And there's also a scene in the animation where Leela actually shows an image of him from her childhood. Now, something that is super weird about Bob though is his durability, or aka his ability to take punishment. If you watch the original animation, you'll see that he takes a lot of damage. He's shot several times and even run over repeatedly. But even with all those injuries, he just keeps getting back up, trying to eat more people. Now, if you watch the true ending on Newgrounds, it seems that he's wearing this type of pendant that is also worn by this group of cultists that basically makes them immortal. And I think this would explain why he's so tough, and also why some people may think that he's a demon, because he definitely takes more damage than any regular human should be able to. Another dark fact about Bob is that his name is supposed to be a play on the word Beelzebub, which has many dark meanings behind it, but the one that is most prevalent is supposed to be a word for the devil, while some other people claim that it's actually supposed to be one of the seven princes of hell. Beelzebub specifically represents the prince of gluttony, which makes sense when you consider how greedy Bob is for human flesh. And what's even darker than that is that Bob may be based on an actual person named Joe Metheny. He was a real life cannibal slash serial killer who served human burgers to his customers. And as we saw in the animation, Bob used to actually work as a butcher. So it wouldn't be that much of a stretch to think that he's actually based off this guy. But luckily, Joe ended up passing away back in 2017. Because crazy people like this are cool in cartoons, but in real life, that is terrifying. Now, for all the dark and dreary facts I've given you, there is one thing about Bob that isn't creepy, and that is the fact that he has a serious sweet tooth, meaning that even when he's hunting down people, he can still be distracted with candy, which we see actually ends up saving Lila in the animation. Now, you may have noticed that two other characters pop up in the mod, and that is Fat Thief and Thin Thief. Bob actually broke out of prison with these two goons back on January 2nd. We see in the mod that they tried to rob Skid's house, but they end up actually being caught and taken right back to jail. Another thing that people may have missed is the design for Boyfriend is actually inspired from the Tender Treats animation. We actually see a small appearance from Boyfriend or a kid that is dressed like him, and sadly they end up being mugged by this rich kid. And the last fact for this mod is that Skid is actually a boy. For some reason, a lot of people think that Skid is a girl, but if you don't believe me, here's the proof.
Get both of them! Get up!
You're louder every year. I know, son. Go get ready.
With that being said, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out this video on the screen here. Subscribe today to become a member of the Orcs Force, and we'll see you tomorrow with another video. Peace.